next the key to happiness.
Yeah, apparently. The best advice is to stop scheduling your free time. A professor who studies time management is out with a new study finding that when leisure activity is planned rather than spontaneous, we enjoy it less.
All right, now he says that when we overschedule leisure activities, we end up treating fun time like it's another item on our to-do list. Now, a separate study also found that free, unscheduled time is crucial for kids and helps their social and emotional development. Now, I agree with that, but then how do you get everything done on your free time?
Exactly. All right, so we got to calm down with the calendars and the updates. Maybe loosely scheduling? Is that the
maybe take a bunch of days off and see how it goes.
Oh, I like that idea. All right, and now we have an update on an act of kindness that went viral.
Yeah, this is a great story. Tallahassee.